getting to be the artist I am, just with more people watching and being a part of it. And I'm really just like, it makes me so excited to think about what's to come.
She made it to the top 13 on The Voice on Ariana Grande's team. And now Ryleigh Plank is back in Fort Myers.
You can see the palm trees behind her. So what's next for the Cypress Lake High alumni? NBC2's Ashley Graham caught up with her to find out.
Even though she won't be in the final round of The Voice, Ryleigh Plank says she still feels like a winner and that her career is just getting started.
Just a week after her elimination from The Voice, Ryleigh says she's soaking up some downtime.
Chill. That's not the word I was aiming for, but that's the word that came out.
The Fort Myers singer says she did everything she set out to do, right until the end of her run on the show.
My goal was to make it to the lives in any capacity, and to be able to do two of them is just so cool.
Plank says she'll spend the holidays cheering on her teammates, who she says have become close friends.
It's like an unmatched bond that I have with my team specifically, and then the cast. It's just insane how close we are and how much we all love each other.
And as she builds her career, she knows she can count on her coach, Ariana Grande, for guidance.
She has made it so clear that she will always and always wants to be a part of our lives and wants to aid us in any way she can.
Now Ryleigh just wants to keep creating and growing as an artist.
I've been releasing original music that is so much of me and has so much of my essence in it. And I think that now I get to just do that on such a greater scale. And that is something that is really so wonderful.
Plank says she's looking forward to putting out new music and performing again around Southwest Florida. Reporting in the studio, Ashley Graham, NBC2.